Hey, happy Thursday, everybody. So, start of Aftershock. Let's go. Gonna be doing the normal thing this year. 4 days, Jesus Christ. I'm already feeling my age in doing this shit. But we're gonna get the whole weekend going. Running a little bit later than I wanted to. So, hopefully when I get up there, maybe my hotel room will be ready and we can just drop the shit off. Otherwise, I'm just meeting Scott up there. And when we get up there, we'll at least leave the car at the hotel rather than, leaving it at, you know, with our shit in it in a random fucking parking lot. Which the parking lot's not bad. Honestly, if you go to the one in the South Nantamas region, it's not a bad walk. And if you get there early enough, then you get some decent parking. So we'll have to see what goes on. There might even be like a day if I don't feel like making the whole trek, because from where we are, it's like a 20 minute to 30 minute walk, and which is fine. But maybe there might be one day where I'm like, you know what, we're just gonna, it's not very far. We're just gonna drive over and we're gonna park over there, but we'll have to see. All right. So, we'll probably be getting into the festival probably about 2:30, 3 o'clock. And so, yeah. We'll see what happens with the rest of the day. All right, see you soon. All right, so we're here at the hotel and I'm gonna see if I can check in early. Otherwise, the car is staying here. Okay, here's the lobby, probably where we're gonna have breakfast in the morning. I'm so glad that they have free breakfast too. Okay, so we're walking and I've already found the goddamn turkey just sitting out here.
It wants Thanksgiving turkey.
It's got.
Kill it right now.
All right, lovely garden highway where we're going to be walking. Most people are. Even got some porta potties on the way. Isn't that nice? All right, we've made it to the walk. All the people that are here and around. This is the back of the Shockwave stage now, as it's called. It doesn't seem like it's that bad. Oh, the line's a little closer. Check the stage. That's like the extended VIP area. I'm gonna show that for the first time this year at some point. Supposedly, this is also your tax dollars at work. Way to go, California. All right, look at this VIP line. Compared to, that's not even that bad. But I do feel like it's Wayne's World. Excuse me, coming through, VIP, coming through. All right, so we're in. There's the lockers, stuff. Look at that green grass. It's beautiful. Absolutely beautiful this year.
Crying. out of the water out here already.
That's good.
Better than last year or last Thursday. It's a Thursday, so crowds aren't going to be big till like later on tonight. Especially with people at work and everything like that. They got all the album signs up there for everybody. I still find it odd there's one for the Cult. I mean, they're somewhat big. But never been my bag.
Yeah.
side things as we walk over to Pennywise. So they still are doing like these ones over here. You know, I think the ones that we've seen before. Like this little wall here that we've got. All different posters. Hey, of course, my boy. Racism. Are you really gonna rock against racism? Alright, now we've suddenly walked into the food area. Food trucks, and goddamn, it smells.
Like it looks delicious.
Oh, is that what you said about that vegetarian treat on the back of the guy's thing? Well, this place is fucking delicious. Bacon Mania, one of the best places to get stuff. And it has no line. Alright, so we found the weed maps for Scott. Go there, Wild Lounge. But we're coming this way for this bad boy for me. Yeah, that's right. Werewolf, motherfucker. I think this is great. All of these food trucks are over in this corner. There's so much more area rather than just only being the weed area with all the other food. Plus, plenty of places to sit.
We got a nice little circle pit going over here. I've seen it. We got one over here. Let's open it up, people. Let's have some fun.
Let's go!
Yeah!
Day one, he was knocked the fuck out. He woke up right when I started recording. Not a bad spot to have lunch though.
I don't care, you're wild, I'm fucking mad. Whoa, man. Yeah. to deceive the amount of you taking it to the receive the living in possibility.
Thank you.
All right, so we're ending day one, and we're actually ending it a little bit early. Just to beat some of the crowd. As much as I like Avenged Sevenfold, M. Shadow's voice was shot. Like, really shot. It was hit and miss on songs. So, we're walking home. Oh, well, hotel. See you in a bit. All right, so we have made it to the hotel room. Finally, we finally got it. There is Scott having fun over there.
Feet are dead.
We got to get something to eat. Well, you know, it's not nice. Not nice. It's not a bad place. This is actually exactly how I remember it before. And then we got whatever is out there. We look at the front. Got a closet. TV. Hallway. It's a shitty bathroom. No, it's a fine bathroom. I'm going to have to test that a little later. Oh, I got shampoos. I wonder if somebody cummed in them. As somebody said on another video. Okay, well, that's it. Bye, guys. Have a good night. All right, we're going to start looking and see what's on local TV in Sacramento. There's a guide. Let's see. What do we got? Oh, we got the Family Feud on the CW. Round the Horn. Maybe put on SportsCenter. Maybe they'll show us the highlights from the game. That's not so bad.